Yeah, I was pretty sure that Mexico was gonna be fucking dope, but I didn't expect it to be this fucking cool.
Yep, the only thing better than this is how your friend Carl treats your mom. He took her out for a nice steak dinner, then to the movies, took her home, was very cordial, kissed her goodnight. Then 3 days later, he came back over and fucked her.